Push down on the safety bar then, lift it up to exit.